Welcome back to the channel, Ghosts. Thank you for joining me once again for some more Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Today we are going to be doing a base raid. I usually do faction missions and so forth, but I decided that today I felt like doing a base raid. A little bit more of a challenge, so I am going to take on one of the more dangerous bases in the game, which is barracks. The Abandoned Barracks is a wolf-held facility. It's very large and just chock full of wolves. As always, I'm going in one man, no AI teammates. Carry one rifle, one sidearm. Playing extreme with a very limited HUD. And that's about it. So let's get into it. Let's go slay some wolves. Down a little closer and do some recon. See what we can see. As always, I prioritize targets, so I will be going after the snipers first. Those are the most dangerous. Not only can they kill you with one shot, but they can also see you at much greater distances than the wolf can. Spidey down the hill here. Towers that not all of them have a wolf sniper posted at them. So also need to watch for patrols. Very, very dark. They're not always on the top, some on these lower windows too. That in mind as well. See him. But I may have to climb the tower and go up there and surprise him face to face. Couple there at the shooting range. In their lower priority. If it goes wrong engaging them without taking out the snipers first, then you're really bad. Alright, let's go lights out here. Up right to the very top rung and just peek. Well, that's true. Is placed rather inconveniently. more manual approach. So good. Try to get over there and wire up some more in that generator. Good means of distraction when shit goes south.
The desert.
Always bitch.
Generator has servers that link up to redundant systems. That's control.
Turn it off directly. It was used as a distraction method. Throw a C4 in and I can blow it remotely from wherever I'm at. And whenever I feel the distraction is good.
Negative activity in my area, standing by for the move by RTO.
going to hell in a handbasket pretty quick. Jeez. That's a lot of dudes in one spot. Bodies will definitely be point. You hiding it?
Roger. Negative contact here also.
Got distracted on our goal of eliminating all the snipers. Now it's even more important. Snipers. So many bodies laying around now that getting caught is all. Here. We're not trapped in a tower.
Mm-hmm.
actually ever been inside that building before. I always like to keep my pistol topped off. I have an emergency weapon. I have a primary in my hands. Instead of taking all the time to do the excruciatingly long reloads in the game. But I kind of trained myself to I transitioned my sidearm instead of reloading. Like the lead faucet flowing. Definitely danger close, so I just voice.
Negative contact here.
And she sounds like he's running back. Get by sound. Sometimes it doesn't work so hot.
Thank you.
progress is being made. Text. Really can't be that many left. Media stuff starting a little unwieldy. It's coming left and right while I'm trying to play. I've seen that very few times. Reading. Here we go. Got their attention. I really guess he's probably over by the generator, right? Find that last guy. Suspicious. That's it. Probably means we're too far from to the east. That was it. was it? Okay. Hey, ghosts, that's it for today. I will catch you all later. And I will see you in the battlefields of Aroa. Later.